there's money to be made right now that may not be able to be made in the future.
Oh, absolutely. Like I said, there's money to be made in any cycle, but we are in such a severe down cycle that there's 28 or 30,000 foreclosures a week going on the market. So I teach people, it doesn't matter if they have any experience, how to find them in their area, how to buy them with little or no money down, and how to either rent or sell them for profits. I mean, but this is a window that could last 6, 8 months, a year, but it's not going to be something that's here in 2 years from now. The only thing I ever say, even my family, I share these secrets with my family. I said, please, this is not anything except I'm telling you, you could change your life. You could become a real estate millionaire over the next 2 years. What I don't want people to do, Donald, is look back in 5 years and go, God, I was alive during that session when we had all those foreclosures and I could have jumped in and I didn't, and now it's back to the traditional roller coaster.
Yeah, I wish I did that back then.
Right.
If I'd only syndrome.
Oh, exactly.
If I'd only did that, if I'd only did
yeah,
this.
Yeah, exactly. I mean, think about when the stock market went crazy before the year 2000. How many people got in at the wrong time or sold when they over, bought when it was too late. This book simply shows people how to read the real estate cycle they're in. They're an up, down, top, or bottom. And instantly you'll know how the cycle you're in. Then it matches it up with the strategy for the maximum profits. And right now, we are in a down market, and the strategy is foreclosures, pre-foreclosures, and short sales. It's three things that I teach in the book. It's the easiest thing to learn once you know it.
If you want to see an amazing clip of a young Grant Cardone, check it out right there next to me. I think you'll enjoy it. Continue to believe, and I'll see you there.
You know, I'm so sick of reading all these articles suggesting the next bubble, the real estate bubble, real estate's over, the Armageddon of real estate by professionals and pundits.